cabin crew that's boarded, complete. Ladies and gentlemen, the way in which we live and travel has obviously changed, and we want to share with you the following public health message on behalf of the UK Public Health Agency, which we hope will provide you with greater awareness and reassurance. For entering the United Kingdom, you must complete a passenger locator form online, regardless of where you're arriving from. Visit ekids.gov.uk for more information. The symptoms of coronavirus are a new continuous cough, a high temperature, or a loss of or change in normal sense of taste or smell. If you experience any of these symptoms, however mild, you're advised to please make yourself known to the crew. Simple measures you can take to help protect yourself and your family are to wash your hands, avoid touching your face with your hands, and to catch coughs and sneezes in a tissue and dispose of it immediately. We know that these are uncertain times, and as your safety remains at the heart of everything we do, new hygiene and social distancing measures have been introduced on board. We would like to reassure you that this aircraft has been cleaned and sanitised prior to commencing boarding. We require all our customers to wear a face mask at all times during the flight, and while wearing your mask, it's important it covers both your mouth and nose, such as the mask our team are wearing, as a guided face mask can last up to 4 hours. Be sure that you pass through the cabin to offer antibacterial wipes for your personal use in flight. Safely dispose of your personal protective equipment. Please use a suitable disposal bag provided, which will be collected by the crew during the flight. If you require assistance, please remain seated and press the call bell in your seat area. If you're feeling unwell, please press your call bell and also raise your hand or ask the nearest person to raise theirs. This will ensure the cabin crew are equipped to assist you at your seat. Thank you for your help and understanding in this matter, and if you have any questions, please ask one of us.
Ladies and gents, very good morning. Welcome on board this British Airways operated Airbus flight to Edinburgh. My name is Andy Osmondley. It's my pleasure to be the captain today. With another flight deck is First Officer Ben Warwick, and Kelly Smith is leading the team in the cabin. Between all of us here on board, our aim is to get to Edinburgh as quickly, as comfortably, but most importantly, as safely as we possibly can. Taking off today in a westerly direction, so taxiing down to the far corner of the airfield, heading off towards Windsor initially, then turning right shortly after departure, heading up towards Manchester and then on to Edinburgh. Flight time is just under an hour. We're expecting the flight to be smooth, but we do recommend that whilst you're in these seats, keep seatbelts loosely fastened just in case we should find some bumps that the men didn't foresee. And if we place a seatbelt sign on at any stage, you must immediately return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt. We are all wrapped up and ready to go. Still 5 minutes to go to our scheduled departure time, so thank you all for boarding so promptly. We'll get on to air traffic control, and as soon as they let us, we'll be on our way. In the meantime, please sit back and make yourselves comfortable and enjoy this short flight with us.
cabin crew does to automatic hand cross check.
Thank you.
and crew seats for takeoff.
Thank you.
my name is Kelly Smith and I'm your in-flight manager on board this flight to Edinburgh. Well, now that we are underway, I'd like to take this opportunity to add my personal welcome to you all and also welcome back our executive club members and our warm Welsh Brick and Fires. Once again, just a gentle reminder that we do recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated, and it must be securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. When it is safe to leave your seat, then please do take care when opening the overhead lockers, as items may have moved and could fall out and cause injury. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like once again just to take this opportunity to share some important information about our new hygiene and safe distancing measures in flight. We do ask that you stay in your seat as much as possible and avoid walking around the cabin or queuing in the galley areas. Before using the toilets, we also ask that you check the green vacant signs are lit to avoid waiting in line. We require all customers, once again, that all customers wear a face mask at all times during the flight, both out of respect and for the benefit of your fellow customers and indeed our crew. When wearing your mask, it's important that it covers both your mouth and nose, such as the masks our team members are wearing. As a reminder, masks can only be removed for a reasonably short period when you're actively consuming food and drink. They should be placed back on in between courses and in between sips of beverages. Same also applies if you are resting or sleeping, then please do ensure that you have your mask on. We're about to start our robot service, and if you're seated in our Club Europe cabin this morning, we'll be offering you a complimentary meal and drinks from the bar. In Eurotravel, we'll be offering a complimentary bottle of water and a snack. Pre-purchased Beaver Cafe items will also be served. Well, finally, ladies and gentlemen, we sincerely hope you have a relaxed and enjoyable flight with us this morning. But if there is anything we can do to make your journey more comfortable, then please don't hesitate to let any one of us know.
very much. Thank you.
your flight with us? As I'm sure you can feel, we've started our initial descent now down towards Edinburgh. We're about 80 miles to the south at the moment. Weather isn't quite as bright as it was in London, as there's a low cloud. It is dry at the moment with just a light wind from the northeast, but there is a chance of some rain passing through the area as the afternoon progresses. Making good time, expecting to touch down in around about 20 minutes or so from now. And if anything significant changes, I'll get back to you later.
Approaching Edinburgh, the steamer plans to switch on approximately 10 minutes' time. To help prepare for landing, please key now gather.
10 minutes landing, that's 10 minutes.
Thank you.
landing. Phantom, a very warm welcome to Edinburgh. The time is 10:15 in the morning. Oh, and the seatbelt signs are switched off. Can we please kindly ask that you do remain seated and refrain from collecting personal belongings from the overhead stowages until your row number is announced, as we'll be disembarking all customers today in smaller groups. Oh, when you do leave your seat, please do take care when opening the overhead lockers, as items may have moved and could fall out and cause injury. Also, before leaving the aircraft, please make sure you have all your personal belongings with you, and do remember that smoking is not allowed until you've reached a designated area. Please also continue to wear your face mask as you leave the aircraft, including if you're on any ground transport and until you exit the terminal building. You may now make and receive calls, as well as use all data services on your handheld electronic devices. Well, all of us at British Airways and the One World Alliance would like to welcome home our customers who live here in Edinburgh and wish those of you visiting an enjoyable stay. If you're travelling on further, we wish you a safe onward journey. On behalf of my team in the cabin, it's been our absolute pleasure having you on board, and we look forward to welcoming you back again very soon. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, thank you all very much and a very good morning.